Excuse me. May I have a word with you? Can't believe I'm still here.
To show you.
Popularity contest, and I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drug-fueled influx of cash. Sabal, on the other hand, is offering traditional values. And what has religion ever done for this place? Look, religion appeared epic with this one. Sabal is everyone supports by men. Bam! We are the world. Talk about all the new pyramids. Tax violations, but who cares? I'm okay with that.
Imagine a honey badger holding you up with an assault rifle in his hand. That's a great movie. And I would pay to go see that movie. That's a fucking really good movie called Honey Badger Gone Wild. But it's not like one of those movies where they strip it, but honey badgers killing human beings. And I swear, I haven't been doing any drugs yet. This is just me thinking off the top of the dome. I'm not doing any drugs until after you guys bring it over here. Then we can get on some crazy trips and we can talk about this stuff. But I think that's pretty crazy. Let's just get back to the music.
I'm gonna cook you alive!
are, you guys. Victory is basically here, and that's a good thing. But what are we going to do about all the guns out there? Sure, we needed guns during the war, but do we want them while we're rebuilding? I've gone seeing guns everywhere. It's weird when I don't see a gun. Is it me, or are you also eating dinner with the safety off? Because I don't know if that's a good way to live. One thing's for sure, if a zombie apocalypse ever was to break out, Kyrat, we're in good shape. We would fuck up some zombies.
और भविष्य का वजन महसूस किया। एक अचित्रित भविष्य अभी तक।
Thank you. Thank you.
her!
That should have worked.
Well, it bloody did it!
Well, maybe you needed a longer fall. Maybe we need a higher table.
Oh!
Is he gonna be okay?
What? Oh, he'll be fine. Just a slight setback.
Fuck you, you Chev!
Oh, come on. Yeah, this'll sort you out. Hey, have a talk. We call this one trapped in the closet. Yeah, hot and fresh. Right out the kitchen.
Another topper. You mind sticking it into my arm this time?
Oh, sorry, mate. This one's gotta go in your bum.
In my what?
Here.
Wait.
Thank you.
Of course.
Yes, you're the best guinea pig we've ever had.
Definitely the longest living one.
Oh, by far.
And in recognition of your tremendous service, we've prepared a very special reward for you. Oh. For your gallantry in the face of unpredictable recreational pharmaceutical interactions.
As well as environmental and mammalian risk to life and limb.
We hereby present to you the golden pipe of Kyrat. It's not real gold, sorry.
It's the highest honor we can bestow upon you.
Okay, yeah, thank you, I guess.
He's absolutely tickled.
Well, of course he is. It's a fine pipe.
It's been a pleasure experimenting with you.
All right, enough pomp. Back to the task at hand.
A very important task.
Shall we?
Yes.
Enjoy.